Hey everybody, Paul here back with Guacamelee. Last episode we found The last part we found Caliente, and we also got our new side smash thing, which is the dashing derp derp. Which, again, best name ever, right? Really, I don't want to deal with these guys. Not at the beginning of an episode. Anyways, they're not the outcome. Really? Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Okay. Pretty sure this is the last one. Nope. That it? Yes, okay, good. Let's just get these and go. Okay, just worth a try, you know? It's down this way. I actually have no idea. Oh god. Is it gonna be like a little tricky little thing-a-ding? Okay, let's see if I can do this. Oh, that was really close, actually. Oh, jeez. There we go. Yeah. Oh, jeez, no! Paying attention. And I just killed myself. Oh well. I just changed that at the wrong time. Okay, I definitely pressed side, but whatever. Oh, jeez. We can do this. Actually kind of difficult. It's not difficult. It's just it can get annoying sometimes. Especially if you don't do it quick enough like that. And then you have to restart from the bottom. Really? Do this now. Got it. Wait here. That way a little bit. Dodge. Dodge. Dodge Durango. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. This is so nerve-wracking. No! So close. Stop. So close. So close. Okay, I think I can do it now, though. It's so much easier using the left back button on the gamepad instead of the right stick. For dodging, at least. I can do this. Yeah!
Woohoo!
That's me, right?
The ceremony is complete. The great temple shall rise. The day of reckoning is at hand.
Yes, at least I can incinerate this nuisance of a woman.
I should think not. No finger shall be laid upon the sacrificial virgin. She was born on the day of the last solar eclipse and is needed for the final ceremony.
Did you just say sacrificial virgin? Yeah, about that.
Hush now, my pretty. Fear not. Off with you, Baracho. The great temple rises above the Sierra. Everything the light touches will soon be mine, engulfed by the blight of the dead world. And you, my dear, will be my queen.
Your queen? I don't think so.
Now surely you'll allow me to roast this chiquita.
No, leave us alone.
No, leave us alone.
Grumble, grumble. Brr.
Girl. Girl. You'll regret these words. Shall be my bride, willing or otherwise. All will be mine. Your proclamations and threats...
Wait, that's the girl.
Your proclamations and threats don't impress me. I'm a simple girl, and I'll never love a monster like you. Besides, my heart belongs to someone else.
Mwahaha, Muchita. How naive. Your heart's desire shall be of little consequence once you cross to the world of the dead with me. Mortal biology doesn't hold up very well on the other side.
You don't get away with this. You won't get away with this. You will be stopped. Your overconfidence is your weakness.
Your faith in your friends is yours.
I hope that wasn't your hero.
Juan! No!
Foolish girl, this is no fairy tale. Happy endings are for children.
Please! Just let me liquefy this luchador. It can be my birthday present.
This hero has wasted enough of my time. The solar eclipse approaches and much preparation is needed before the final sacrifice. Flame face. I'll be expecting pollo frito for dinner. Come now, my sweet. We must prepare for the final ceremony.
Hoorah! Juan!
I guess you want to hear my story.
Nope.
Holy giblets!
This is Flame Face. So yes, now we're facing Flame Face. This might be a shorter episode, I don't know. I guess we'll see how long Flame Face takes. Because I think I want to know. Finish this after I defeat Flame Face. God, I hate Flame Face. He's actually one of the harder enemies. Don't you? Okay. Never mind. He dared. You dare to hit me? But I hit back. Wait, how did he just... Oh, God. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Come on, really? Really? No. Stupid Flame Face. I just want to grab this one! Okay, I pressed the dodge, but I guess whatever. I don't really care that much right now. He's almost dead. Oh god. Oh god. really? Hey, can we get him? Oh, no! God. Okay, come on, I can do this. Haven't lost at a boss battle yet. And this one's not gonna be any different.
Yeah. How could my gun lose to your face? I can't believe it! You're never stopping, you know. Once Kalaka completes the final ceremony in the great temple above the Sierra, he will merge the worlds together and rule it all. You're doomed. Now please, this is my final moment. Let me die in peace.
Wow. What a tragic ending. I think I'm going to keep playing until I get to the next area. And cool, we got a new little piece of skull. We need one more and we get a whole nother thing. Ooh, what's this?
Nice job with Flameface, man. Makes me almost not hate you as much for breaking all my stuff. Alright, time for a biggie. Grab onto a wall while holding X, press up on the L stick to goat climb.
Goat climb!
Running up walls feels exploitable. So yeah, this is a really good move that we're probably going to be using a lot. And it also works with those. So we can get a new, a full, oh god, we have a lot of stamina right now. The funny thing is we can't even use that all in one combo. I really don't care about the gold that much. Okay. Almost done. Really? There we go. Not too hard. It's pretty useful, honestly. Okay, let's jump down. Hold that. Oh, what's down here? Nothing. But this is the same thing with the other way. So I really don't care. Okay. Yay, we made it out of the Temple of War. Yeah, I think this is going to be a short episode since I'm just doing a little running and I just did boss battle. Ooh, we got some intensometer stuff even though our intensometer's full. Yay. Don't I just sound excited? I could have dodge run. Best thing ever. Actually, it's a pretty fun thing to do. Makes getting by everywhere faster. Okay, I was barely near you. Okay, really? Stop being next to each other! Okay, come on. There we go. So wait, I have to go back now. Dang it! Okay, let's go back. Go back through this way. Keep running. Jump, jump. Ah, so much stuff. There's probably something in here. Just the chest. Oh god, no! Stupid skeletons! Get out of here. Don't like you. I'm just gonna keep running down this way. That's probably the easiest thing. And I think I'll jump up now. Okay. Can I really know? Okay, come on! I don't want to fight stupid people. I have to get back to Santa Lucita. Back to me, people. Okay, so should be pretty easy to get there. All I have to do is go over to here, run up the wall. I think this is a good place for us to stop, because we have next is the Sierra, which should be a lot of fun. So yeah, hope you guys had a fun time watching, because I had a fun time playing. Please like, comment, subscribe, favorite this video. It really helps me out and I'd really appreciate it. Anyways guys, see you next time. Bye.